children. However, the month will be on fine. Okay, in the previous class, I started metallic scaling. Now I'm going to continue that metallic scaling. Okay, see the word problem. Second one. First one completed. In first one, has 6 bits are 6 subtractions are there. That one completed. Now, Mr. Verma owns 6,250 per month, and Mrs. Verma owns 3,690 per month. If they spend 7,550 per month,
The population of your village.
The population of your village. The population of your village. The population of your village
is 9,820.
Is 9,820. Of this 4,620 are male. How many females are there in the village? How many females are there in that village? How many females are there in the village? Okay, they give you the population of the village and the male. Male means boy, like male gender means boys or women, like that. Third members are 4,620. They are asking how many females are there, women or girl children are there in that village. So first,
population of village. Population of village. What is the population of that village, Amma? 9,820 is the population of that village. In that number of male, number of male also given. How many number of male are there? 4,620 male are there. They are asking how many females are there in the population. Male after female will be, yes, na? So number of female, number of female or population of female. If you subtract those two, you will get the answer. Okay, see that. 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 2, 0, 8 minus 6, 2, 9 minus 4, 5, 5,200 is the female population. Okay, next one, fourth question in that. There are
2,456 students in the junior section. In the junior section. In the junior section. And 2,669 students in the senior section. Students in the senior section. In the senior section of a school. In which section there were more children? In which section there were more children? In which section there were more children? How many more? How many more? Two questions they asked. First one is how many are more in that is. What section we feel more, how much more it is, and who is more, which section is more. So,
number of students in junior section. In junior section, 2,456 students are there. 2,456 students are there. So, number of students in senior section, 2,669. What the question they asked? Who, in which section there were more children? In which section there were more children? 2,400, 2,600. So, 600 is more. means more number. So more number of students are in senior section. So in senior section, more children are there than junior section. They are asking how much more. So number of students more in senior section. Number of students are more in senior section than junior section. How many more they are asking? What you have to do, children? You have to do subtraction. So bigger number minus smaller number. What is the bigger number here? 2669 minus 2456. 9 minus 6 3, 6 minus 5 1, 6 minus 4 2. So 230 children are more than junior section. Senior section having more, 230 more children than junior section. Okay. See the next one.
Thank you.
Yes, great.
2186 minus 84. Okay, here minus 8 means first you have to subtract 10. 2186 minus 10. 2176. Next. Further, 2176 you have to minus 8 and plus 2. 76 plus 2. 78. So 2178 is the answer. Now the method XA completed. In the next class, I will continue my method B. Children, up to then. Till then, goodbye.